The Gros-Islet bus drivers have for a long time been faced with crowds at the Gros-Islet bus stop in the morning. According to Danny Edward, president of the Gros-Islet Minibus Owners Association, this is due to morning traffic along the Castries-Gros-Islet highway. As a result, the Ministry of Transportation and the Gros-Islet Minibus Owners Association have held meetings to find a solution to the passenger pickup delay on mornings.
And one of them was creating a shuttle service only between Castries and Mega J, which is the short trip. What we did, we did a small survey where we realized between the hours of 7:30 to 8:30, this was the peak hours, and majority of the persons were going between Castries and Choc. Further up, people who go in from Marisiel up to Rodney Bay, what we realized is people used to come at least early between 7 because they're heading even further up north.
Edward says that the new system has proven to be effective thus far. However, he says the only complaint received is that passengers at bus stops between Castries and Choc roundabout are finding it increasingly difficult to get northbound buses, as buses heading to Gros-Islet from Castries are usually filled with passengers.
That is a complaint that we have received, and we're going back to the drawing board. But what I could tell you, that doesn't prohibit any driver that is not doing the short trip to take people going short trip. So you will still find buses, because we have 179 buses. Out of that, we only have about 15 doing short trips. So there are buses on the road. It's just that it will take a little longer. And I mean, there's so much that we could do. As you know, the issue is not with the Gros-Islet Association. It is with the road network. And I'm longing for the day when I could see the Castries-Gros-Islet Highway have that upgrade that it's needed.
He says the bulk of passengers congregating on mornings are only traveling to the Choc roundabout. Therefore, he says they put together a team of about 10 bus drivers to do shuttle services between Castries and the Choc roundabout.
And the logic behind that is, as you know, the bulk of the traffic is between Marisiel, that general area, Marisiel, Bois de Wash. So it was not making sense that we send all our buses at once to get stuck in the traffic. So we kept a few buses behind that would service, so at least you would find buses still moving in between. Because what was happening before, sometimes you'd have to wait sometimes 15, 20 minutes before you get a bus. But now at least you could get a bus coming in every 5 minutes. So people are moving. And as far as we see, it's working.
The president encourages passengers to look out for special buses marked for the short trips. He says the shuttle service is only available from 7:30 a.m. to 8:30 a.m. For the DBS News World, Miriam Montout reporting.